it's about mental strength. As I say, it's, you know, being able to focus, to ignore the pain, and actually thinking, right, this is hard. I now got pressure on harder.
Somewhere between intelligence and insanity, I reckon.
It's extremely honest, and you know, you can just get everything you've got out in a set distance, and you know, it's just a race of truth, really. Push yourself to your limit, and you know, that's your best for the day, and then that's where you are.
He just said to me there, and I was going to hospital, or I was winning.
Yeah, like you say, we've had a great start to the race already. Morale's high, confidence is high. Probably Wout is our best bet, you know, for doing a decent ride today.
It's always really difficult doing the time trials because they call it the race of truth, and it's just you on your own out there. There's no wheel to sit on. You've just got to get your maximum performance out. And I mean, the guys will all be, you know, nervous now, whatever their expectations are for the stage. It's when you get up into that start ramp and they start counting down, it's yeah, it's a special feeling. It's, I'd say, not one I miss very much.
With the course being as it is, obviously with the weather being very bad, I would imagine a 20 minute will win somewhere between 19 and 20 minutes, probably nearer a 1940, 1945.
I'm an hour before my start time now. I've gone for the deepest ones we've got, 80 mil deep wheels on the front and a disc at the back. You know, I'm 80 kilos, so I don't really have a problem keeping the bike up riding. Normally get away with it.
If Wiggins has a very good day, we've got to also have very good days because it's his time plus 20%. If we don't make that time, we're out of the bike race.
That's the only reason we're taking it so seriously, is to stay in the race. You know,
he's looking to win the thing, I'm trying to stay in the race, so I think, you know, I'm sure he's nervous as well, but just different kind of nerves.
And it's Brad's race to lose, you know. He is the Olympic champion. I think he's been working really hard on the time trial lately. I mean, I have as well, but in my eyes, it is, he's the odds-on favourite for this. But you know, if he falters in any way, I think I'll be there. You know, I'll be close behind him. Was everything I had today. Being a minute down in a 10-mile time trial is never nice, but I think you know, obviously Wiggins is going really well at the moment. That was okay from me. It wasn't my best, but yeah, I wasn't a million miles off. So I think we safely say Wiggins is hot favourite for the world's TT after that. I mean, a 19 round there is quite incredible.